students, welcome to the channel The Royal Chemistry, all about chemistry. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம வீடியோல பார்க்க போறது பாய்ஸ்லாம் இது கிளாஸ் 11 யூனிட் 6 gaseous state. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம பார்க்க போறது gaseous state. So gaseous state means the air around us is in the form of gaseous state, which is the simplest of the states of matter. So here you have to think one thing, that is we can survive for weeks without the food, a day without water, but only minutes without the air. That is the importance of the gas. Now we are going to learn about that air only. Okay, let's see the gas. Here, what we are going to discuss, we are going to discuss about the gas. Let's see what is gas. It's a very simple question. What is a gas? Do you know what is a gas? It's a part of that, one of the three fundamental states of matter. What are three states of matter? Solid, liquid and gas. Out of the three, this is the one of the fundamental states of matter. So that the properties of the gas molecule is completely differ from the properties of the liquids and the solid state. Here, that is, it has a distinctly different properties from the liquid and the solid. So it has some peculiar properties. We are going to discuss about that properties now. Let's see the remarkable features of the gases. As already I said to you that in my introduction video, that gases, they appear to have no structure at all. Gas ekkinu thaniya structures kadave kadayada. Gas will completely fill in any closed container and their properties are depends upon the volume of the container. But it do not have any shape at all. That is, gas do not have definite volume or shape, and gases cannot always be seen. And one more remarkable property is, it has neither a definite size nor a definite shape for the gas molecule. About the gas laws. So the gas laws were developed at the end of the 18th century. It was developed only at the end of the 18th century. When scientists began to realize that the relationship between pressure, volume and temperature of the sample of gas. அது பத்தின ஒரு ஐடியா வரும்போது தான் இந்த கேஸ்லா அப்படிங்கிறது ஃபார்ம் ஆகுது. அந்த கேஸ்லா வந்து 18th செஞ்சுரியில் தான் ஃபஸ்ட்டு நம்ம அதை டெவலப் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க இந்த கேஸ்லா. பட் த ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் பிட்வீன் ப்ரெஷர், வால்யூம் அண்ட் டெம்பரேச்சர். நவ் திஸ் குட் பி அப்டெயின் விச் வுட் ஹோல்ட் டு அப்ராக்சிமேஷன் ஆஃப் ஃபார் ஆல் கேஸஸ். இட் குட் பி அப்டெயின் விச் வுட் ஹோல்ட் டு அப்ராக்சிமேஷன் ஆஃப் ஆல் த கேஸஸ். Okay, so let's see about this gas law. Now the point is here, what does gas law means? Gas law, that laws that relates pressure, volume, temperature and amount of a gas are held constant. Let's see about why is gas law important. The gas laws are important because they can be used to determine the parameters of a mass of gas using theoretical means. So it is also important because we can get the parameters of the mass of gas. Now let's see about the next thing is here, what are the gas laws? Boyle's law, Charles law and the graphical representation of the gas and pressure volume temperature relationship and ideal gas equation. Here what I want to say here is, here from the here Boyle's law, Charles law, Gay-Lussac's law, if you combine you will get combined law. From that we can gas law, from that we can get the finally ideal gas equation. Now let's see about some amazing things that about the gas molecules. Here the amazing thing is about the gases. All the gases more or less obey the gas laws. physical laws that describes the properties of the gases. That includes Boyle's law and Charles' law. Let's see now, what are the gas laws? The very first one is Boyle's law. Then we have Charles' law. The third one is what we have here is Gay-Lussac's law. Next one is the fourth gas law is Avogadro hypothesis. And finally, we have an ideal gas equation. The combination of Boyle's law, Charles' law and Avogadro hypothesis. So in this video, we are going to cover the first gas law, that is, what is the first gas law I have mentioned there? It is Boyle's law. Let's see about Boyle's law. What is Boyle famous for? What is Boyle famous for? Every chemistry student learns of Robert Boyle. Here, he is the man of Robert Boyle, 1627 to 1691. As a person who discovered that, the volume of gas decreases with increasing pressure and vice versa. What it means, volume korayumbodhu, that is pressure increase agumbodhu, volume decrease agum. Abdingra or concept sonnadhu Boyle. Adhu maathiyum neenga sollam, vice versa avum sollam. It is a famous Boyle law. Let us discuss about Boyle. He is a leading scientist and very intellectual of his day. He was a great proponent of the experimental method. He done an experimental method to prove that pressure increases, volume decreases. Now let us see, what does Boyle's law means? What does Boyle's law states? What's the principle behind that? Enna principle irukku appadina, for relatively low pressures, the pressure of an ideal gas kept at constant temperature varies inversely with the volume of the gas. Here neenga note panna vendiyathu, pressure of the ideal gas varies inversely with the volume of the gas. So now here the Boyle's law statement is clearly given for you. At constant temperature, the volume of a definite mass of the gas is inversely proportional to its pressure. Now let's see here, the picture is given for you. Here in this picture, the volume is given as volume decreases. When the pressure is 1.70, volume get decreases but temperature remains constant. Here the relationship as given, pressure is inversely proportional to volume. That is PV is equal to constant, P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. Here that another way I want to explain you that pressure increases, volume get decreases. That is, they are inversely proportional. Here the left side we have pressure 1. The volume is, that is 4.5 ml. The right side we have pressure is 1.33. Now pressure is increased, volume is 3.5 ml. Now let's see about the Boyle's law formula. P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. Okay. So P1 is the initial pressure, V1 is the initial volume, P2 is the initial final pressure and V2 is the final volume. If you know the three of the four, you can calculate the fourth one. Now let's see that here pressure volume relationship is P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. P is the pressure of the gas, V is the volume of the gas. Here temperature must be constant. Let's see about the graphical representation or graphical verification of this Boyle's law. So graphical representation is very simple. You have to take volume along the x-axis and pressure along the y-axis, or pressure along the x-axis, volume along the y-axis. You will get that pressure increases, volume gets decreases. Another graphical representation here is P versus 1 by V. If it is 1 by V, they are directly proportional. If it is V, they are inversely proportional. If it is 1 by V, it will be directly proportional to the pressure. So, pressure increases, 1 by V also increases. Is that clear for you? So, both the way you can give the representation for the Boyle's law. Now, see the graphical representation for the pressure 1 and pressure 2. Pressure increases, volume gets decreases. So, that is about the graphical representation of the Boyle's law. Now, let's see about this Boyle's law. Here we have with an experiment, I told you, he is a man of experimental. So, he done an experiment, that is J-tube experiments. Let's see about the J-tube experiment. It is an experiment that Boyle did to prove his law. What is his law? When pressure increases, volume get decreases. Boyle oda J-tube experiment la, first vandu ivar oru J-tube edukkranga, J shape la irukka oru tube. அதுக்கு ரெண்டு எண்டு இருக்கும். அதில் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒரு எண்டு வந்து க்ளோஸ்டாக இருக்கும், ஒரு எண்டு வந்து ஓப்பனாக இருக்கும். அந்த ஓப்பன் எண்டு வழியாக தான் ஃபஸ்ட்டு கேஸ் வந்து உள்ள அது வந்து ட்ராப் பண்ணி இருக்கும். ஸோ ஃபஸ்ட்டு பாயிண்ட் என்ன அப்படின்னா, இந்த பாயில் வந்து கொஞ்சம் மெர்க்குரியாக அந்த ஓப்பன் எண்டு வழியாக போர் பண்ணுறாங்க. உள்ள மெர்க்குரி போர் பண்ணும்போது ஏற்கனவே அந்த கேஸ் டியூப்பில் ஏர் இருக்கிறதுனால மெர்க்குரி புஷ் த ஏர் டு த அதர் சைட், க்ளோஸ் எண்டுக்கு புஷ் பண்ணுது. ஸோ இந்த பாயில் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் வித் போரிங் மெர்க்குரி இன் டு த ஜே ஷேப்ட் டியூப் வித் ஒன் சைட் blocked. At the first, the height of the mercury into the J-shaped tube, pathina, one that is will be the same for each other. So, in the size of a height, when the height of the mercury when the same are varikon, atmospheric pressure of the trapped air is 1 atmospheric pressure. Okay, ba? So, in the experiment, la, one side la mercury add panni, and the mercury, adoda pressure la, and the air molecules, and the pokon is blocked side la push pannite pogudha. Appo volume vandu and the side la reduce aagum. First pathinga, idhu dhaan volume, and the green level vandu mercury oda level. So again this Boyle, he poured the mercury into the open side of the glass tube. Now you have to check out the height of the mercury. The height of the mercury in the open side glass tube was increased. You know, mercury you add pandringa, so height vandu increase agudhu. And the volume of the trapped air side pathina reduce a irukku. Volume kammi agudhu, height vandu increase agudhu. Pressure vandu increase agudhu, volume reduce agudhu. Paatha ungalku theriyudha. So height vandu nama mercury add pandra side la increase agudhu. Added mercury component increases and compresses the gas and increase the pressure. Here also the same. உங்களுக்கு புரியணுமேங்கிறதுக்காக நான் இன்னும் ரெண்டு பிக்சர் கொடுத்துருக்கேன். க்ரீனில் ஃபஸ்ட்டு வந்து சேம் லெவல் இருக்குது, செகண்டில் வந்து ஹைட் அதிகமாக இருக்குது. இங்கே வால்யூம் 60 ml எடுத்திருக்கோம் ஃபர்ஸ்டில். நவ் த வால்யூம் இஸ் ரெடியூஸ்ட் டு 30 ml. வாட் இட் மீன்ஸ், ப்ரெஷர் இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகும்போது வால்யூம் டிக்ரீஸ் ஆகுது. ஜே டியூப் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் இஸ் கேரிட் அவுட் வித் த 3 ஜே டியூப்ஸ் ஹியர். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஜே டியூப், வென் த எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ், இட்ஸ் வால்யூம் ஆஃப் ஏர் இஸ் ஒன்லி வி. Now, when we add a mercury to the open side, the volume is reduced to V by 2. If you add excess of mercury, that if you increase the pressure much more by 2 atmosphere, the volume is reduced to V by 3. So, when pressure increases, volume decreases. Now, here, this Boyle calculated the pressure, mercury pressure, from the height differences and measures the volume of air trapped in the closed end of the tube. Now, from this experiment of J-tube, we can, that is Boyle found that at constant temperature, the volume of the gas is inversely proportional to the pressure. That is his statement. At constant temperature, the volume of a definite mass of the gas is inversely proportional to its pressure. So, volume is inversely proportional to pressure. V is inversely proportional to P. Now, this relationship is called as Boyle's law. So he had proved that pressure increases means volume decreases. Hope you will understand this video about Boyle's law and his J-tube experiment. My next video is about an interesting thing, that is the real life applications of the Boyle's law. So only 6 applications I'm going to discuss. It will be an interesting video for you. Don't miss the video. Do like, subscribe and share my videos with your friends. Click the bell icon, then only you can get my video then and there. Thank you. Thank you for watching.